تشوف فيه غرض في البيت.
لو نبلغ الناس اللي هي ممنوع من اي
in the center, the driver of the center.
Yeah.
They said no. They said we respect him. I was waiting for everybody come to me.
She
was waiting for me. We respect you. We know that you run the center. You need a lot of work. He decided to move it. But just open the gate. Open the gate. Open the gate. Open it. Nobody else will go in.
She said, I'm the manager.
I said, yes, she said.
Yeah,
الله أكبر الله أكبر أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أشهد أن محمد رسول الله حي على الصلاة حي على الفلاح قد قامت الصلاة قد قامت الصلاة الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله
استو استقيم straight your lines following the gaps of الله خير. This is another message for the sisters upstairs again, especially the young girls. I think there hasn't been any improvement from the behavior of the young girls upstairs. No cooperation with the volunteers. They like to sit there and talk. And we know the masjid has etiquettes. And one of the etiquettes of the masjid is that we control our voice. And we are here for worship, especially now. We are working toward the last nights of Ramadan, and the girls' job should be one of those who needs to aim to be like Fatima radiallahu ta'ala anha, like the seven people who will be shaded under the shade of Allah Azza wa Jal. They are young, they should work hard to improve their place and better their place in Jannah as well. But coming to the masjid and talking, then you are losing your reward rather than earning any rewards. So the young sisters, again, a message, try to cooperate, pray, enjoy your salah, enjoy your Eid, have fun. I'm not saying don't talk, but control your voice. Remain silent and not distract others who are praying, because if you distract anyone from praying, then you are getting all their bad deeds. and then you will be liable on the Day of Judgment for disturbing someone's salah and then interrupting someone's khushu' as well. So do not be the reason or the cause for someone to lose their khushu'. Be the cause for someone to enjoy their salah. Jazakumullah khair. الله أكبر. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، الرحمن الرحيم، مالك يوم الدين، إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين، اهدنا الصراط المستقيم، صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. آمين. وإذ صرفنا إليك نفرا من الجن يستمعون القرآن فلما حضروه قالوا أنصتوا فلما قضي ولوا إلى قومهم منذرين قالوا يا قومنا إنا سمعنا كتابا أنزل من بعد موسى مصدقا لما بين يديه يهدي إلى الحق وإلى طريق مستقيم يا قومنا أجيبوا داعي الله وآمنوا به يغفر لكم من ذنوبكم ويجركم من عذاب أليم ومن لم يجب داعي الله فليس بمعجز في الأرض وليس له من دونه أولياء أولئك في ضلال مبين أولم يروا أن الله الذي خلق السماوات والأرض ولم يعي بخلقهن بقادر على أن يحيي الموتى بلى إنه على كل شيء قدير الله أكبر سمع الله لمن حمده الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين. ويوم يعرض الذين كفروا على النار أليس هذا بالحق قالوا بلى وربنا قال فذوقوا العذاب بما كنتم تكفرون فاصبر كما صبر أولو العزم من الرسل ولا تستعجل لهم كأنهم يوم يرون ما يوعدون لم يلبثوا إلا ساعة من نهار بلاغ فهل يهلك إلا القوم الفاسقون. الله أكبر. سمع الله لمن حمده. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. سمع الله لمن حمده. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. سمع الله لمن حمده.
الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله.
للمظلة.
المظلة؟
المظلة. بس بعدين يعني عبد الباسط بيجي.
بعد الأربعة؟
لا أنا بعد.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. May Allah accept your fast and your good deeds, and it's so lovely to see so many people in this blessed mosque. And as always, we'd like to thank you for your continuous charity, whether it's for your mosque, your community, or the external organizations that we've had. Alhamdulillah, we've got this year a wide range of external organizations that cover much needed countries around the world. However, today's donation is closer to home, and we're continuing with the collection for the Musalla area. The good news is that we have now managed to reduce the amount that we are asking for. So whilst we were asking for £70,000, which would be a construction from a steel frame with insulated roof, and that would be it. Talking to Brother Ismail, our builder, that most of you, the brothers, and know, we managed to have a really detailed discussion with him in terms of what we need this for. Alhamdulillah, the brother has agreed to construct it. Instead of steel, we're constructing it in wood, so it will be timber frame. The height of it is around about 2.7 meters high, so it's big enough, high enough for us, which is, Sheikh is giving us an example how high that is, so it's like you won't be able to reach it if you are as tall as me and the Sheikh with your fingers, so that's roughly how high it will be. It's exactly what we need, because it's not just a roof that we were planning. We are now also going to insulate the outside of it. It'll still span across the 50 meters by around about 26 meters, so that covering the whole area. And the good news, it's going to be £40,000. So from 70,000, we have reduced it to £40,000. That's the first good news. The second good news is we're starting tomorrow. Okay, this offer is limited because obviously our brother Ismail has got people that are ready to jump on this. We are aiming to have a watertight building, which is the roof and possibly some of the sides, by next Friday. So by next Friday, people will no longer be praying in the rain. And that will only be because of your generous donations. So, Sheikh, what are we expected to do then?
Me, first of all, what I want you to do as brothers, as your imam now, okay, as your imam now, I need money. Would you be able to lend me some money? Please, put your hand if you're willing to borrow me some money. Nobody loves me.
We've got one there. We've got one there.
Yes, I've got one there. Jazakallah khair. Who's willing here to give me some money? Me. If I want to borrow some money. Jazakallah khair. Two. That's it. Three.
MashaAllah.
Four. Munir, five. He's trying to lend me five times. I need you.
So five times, whatever you give, Uncle Munir is going to give. Come on.
Yeah.
That's...
Jazakallah khair. So I've got six people loves me here. Jazakallah khair. May Allah loves you back.
I'm sure, Sheikh, you've got other people upstairs. We can't hear them or see them, but I'm sure if you put your hand up, the volunteers will be upstairs and they'll be able to get your pledges as well.
What I'm trying to say is, if these brothers, they're willing to donate to give me, to lend me some money, okay, and I'm a human being, I might die tomorrow, I might not live, I might not pay it back. But once, you know, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is calling you to give him some, to borrow him some money, to lend him some money. So who is better to lend, me or your Lord Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? So the challenge is here, subhanAllah, the challenge is here, is that Allah is saying, من الذي يقرض الله قرضا حسنا. If you give Allah the qard hasan, it will be reserved, and there is no one will secure your qard more than Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I've got a challenge for Uncle Munir here, okay? I've got a challenge for him. You listen, Uncle Munir? I've got a challenge for him. Wherever you raise money from you, he's going to match it. That's his challenge now. He's going to match it. Okay, so let's beat him. We only need 40,000. If I need 20,000 people, I've got Uncle Mudir in trouble. Okay, so inshallah. So, من الذي يقرض الله قرضا حسنا? Who's the first person he has to lend Allah the قرض حسن? £1,000. £1,000, you give it or you collect it. For Allah, Allah will develop it for you. Allah will maintain it. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will multiply it for you. And that, you'll see it outside there with your own eyes, inshallah, from tomorrow. £1,000 to give for the sake of Allah Azza wa Jal. For you, for your family, for your loved ones. Today is the 18th day of Ramadan, the night of the 18th day of Ramadan. If you have a loved one, if you've got a father, if you've got a mother who passed away, send them a gift. Send them a gift. Oh, let's call it, today is the gift for the dead ones and the deceased ones. So £1,000 to be given as a qard hasan for Allah Azza wa Jal, for your loved ones, for the dead ones, for your mum, for your dad, for your granddad. Send them a gift. Let them feel, oh, who gave me this gift? Let the angels and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make them feel that this gift was from so and so. Would you like your name to be mentioned by Allah Azza wa Jal? Zakallah khair, £1,000. We've got one brother here. Another one brother, Zakallah khair. Put your hands up.
The one over there, that's 2,000.
That's 2,000 pounds, 3,000 pounds. Zakallah khair. Another one brother, Zakallah khair. Sisters at the door upstairs, send the gift, Zakallah khair. May Allah reward you and accept it from you. Send the gift to your dead ones, to your dad, to your mum, to your brothers, to your sisters, to your friends, the friends of yours who passed away maybe, and they are in great need, in dire need of donations, in dire need of sadaqah. So do it for the sake of your loved one, brothers. Another £1,000 for Allah, for the musalla, one here, for Allah, for the musalla, and for the loved ones. £1,000. We have three people so far here. Okay, Uncle Munir's heart is beating so fast. So, hands up, Zakumullah khair, £1,000. Pledge to fundraise it. Fundraise it if you are able to do it, alhamdulillah. If you are not able to do it, at least your intention will count, inshallah. So, can we have people to say, I will raise £1,000? £1,000 is nothing for the sake of qard toward Allah, for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. 1,000, shall we go less or shall we go up?
I don't know, I think I feel like really this generosity is still coming up. I'm sure there'll be upstairs as well coming to that. So I'd like to have that surprise at the end of the night. We get told from the other floors if there's anyone who has also contributed, and the sisters as well. Can we have one more at least? One more from this floor and then we'll reduce it. Any more?
I think
it doesn't have to be paid straight away, so you can pledge it and then do it as an installment. So don't feel that you have to pay straight away.
We can wait until Taraweeh is finished. It's fine, you know. We can wait. Yeah. We'll start Taraweeh when we raise the, I think the full amount as it was suggested. Brothers, the doors of Jannah are open. The doors of Jannah are open. What is wrong with putting your hands up with the intention of fundraising it? What is wrong with that?
Sheikh, do you know how many
people... Put your hands up, fundraise it. If you can, khalas. If you can't, at least the intention is there.
Sheikh, do you know how many people are going to be praying in that space, roughly?
200?
700 people.
Subhanallah.
Can you imagine the reward for 700?
Well, you multiply it by 10, at least. So imagine £1,000 or the whatever donation you give, you get a reward, subhanallah, for every time, each time a person prays there. You are dealing with Allah Azza wa Jal. You are doing a business transaction with Allah Azza wa Jal, not with human being, brothers and sisters. Zakumullah khair. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the one who knows, especially those who need the money. If you need the money, they are the one who will attain righteousness. What did Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said? لَن تَنَانُوا الْبِرَّ حَتَّى تُنْفِقُوا مِمَّا تُحِبُّونَ. You will not attain righteousness. You will not attain high position in Jannah. You will not be given full custody, full protection from Allah Azza wa Jal until you spend from that which you love the most. What do we love the most here? Money, of course, everyone. But by the sound of it, everyone is too shy to say money because maybe they don't want to give the money out. You know, so give that which you love most for the sake of Allah Azza wa Jal. And then you will be given the things that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala loves most.
I've got my 1,000 already, so can we move on to the 500 maybe now? Reduce it? Are we reducing it? Is everyone happy to go down? 500.
I think 500. Come on, brothers, Muslims, put your heads up. Don't look down. Heads up and hands up at the same time. Be proud of, you know, that you will be rewarded for everything that you give, even for the intention, even for the smile that you give. Allah will reward you for it. If you can't give sadaqah, then you smile. Then this will be classified as a sadaqah. But the sadaqah for yourself, not for the for the outside project, but for the sadaqah for yourself. So £500. So we have £500. Do we have anyone to give 500 or to pledge? They will fundraise £500. Brothers, £500. Okay, £500 for you, for your loved ones again. You know, £1,000 maybe, mashallah, it's for people who wants to be in a higher position. Now we are going to a degree, a lower degree. £500, I'm sure everyone will be able to do, to fundraise £500. And I'm sure all of us here will be able to fundraise it. I don't think so, it's something which is...
yeah, we've got one over there, so we've got our 500 right at the back.
Another 500, Jazakumullah khair. If you have four 500, if you have 4 500s, and then inshallah we'll move down if you want. Otherwise, we'll start inshallah salah, and then we'll see how much we collected altogether. Jazakumullah khair. That's another one. That's 1,000. Another 500. Another 500, brothers, from the front, from the side, from the left. From the back.
Another one at the back there as well, mashallah.
Jazakumullah khair.
Jazakumullah khair.
I'm sure there are people upstairs also, they must have put their hands up. I don't know how many people.
Yeah. Brothers and sisters, we are starting tomorrow. Do you know what that means? We've got to pay for material, at least. Okay? £8,000 we've already paid. Yeah? Because the material is already arriving tomorrow. So surely we can at least pay for the material that we've already ordered for tomorrow.
Taib, 500, okay. I think the sisters upstairs will participate, I'm sure 100% certain. And I think the brothers who may be on the second floor will also put their hands up. I'm sure bi-ibnillahi ta'ala, and we do hope that they will be putting their hands up to praise and to reserve and to support their local mosque. It's a local mosque that you know, you come here every single day, your children will come here, and everyone will benefit from it. It's a project that is very successful in both worlds. In this world, the Muslims will be using it, they'll be protected, they will be saved, and also in the hereafter you will see it. And Allah will build for you big, better places than the place that we are familiar with here in this world. 500, another 500.
Yeah, just to add on that, it's not just going to be a musalla for people to pray in. You know, we are going to have events for men, women, children. So it's going to be for classrooms. Now, obviously, one of the things that we're trying to expand our madrasa as well, that we've got madrasa and tahfidh. But unfortunately, we've got nowhere that is safe, that is dry for them to expand into. So you can imagine if we expand into that, we will be able to open another classroom as well. So again, so you're not just getting the ajr for the musallin, you're getting the ajr for anyone who also learns.
And recite the Quran there. And whoever recites one letter of the Quran, they will get a reward from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So imagine one of the brothers or some of the brothers do muraja'a there, and they do maybe a jizm, maybe half a jizm recitation. And who was the reason or who was the purpose who provided them with such space is you, jazakumullah khair. And you will be rewarded, and their reward will be your reward, and their reward will be shared, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will save it for you. 500.
Sheikh, I think there's a lot of people who are eager to go and start putting their hands up. So how about we go down to £100 and then give that in 500 here? MashaAllah, 500 as well. So you've got your wish of five, so MashaAllah. You didn't let Sheikh down in this house. So JazakAllah khair for everybody who's put their hands up. Now it's a chance for everybody. Surely £100 for everybody.
I think £100, this is very doable.
500 as well, and again in the front as well. Jazakallah khair. Jazakallah khair.
As a bonus. So £100, I think, is something which is very simple. So I think I'll close my eyes and I'll see most of the hands up with £100. Starting with the little boy, Jazakallah khair. Oh, he did the sunnah, no? So anyone follows you, you'll get a good reward.
Absolutely.
Subhanallah, he started with the sunnah, £100. A child just started with £100, brothers. A child,
£100.
So let's see, £100, who can follow the lead of our son over there? £200 for him,
mashallah.
And the one next to him, mashallah.
£200.
100? Anyone?
Another 100, right. There's one over here, mashallah.
Jazakallah khair.
And there's one right at the back as well, over there.
£100, brothers. Just one £100, another. I just need 5 people, okay? Just 5 people, inshallah, 500. Let's win. 500. I mean, 100.
One more to go, come on.
5.
We're looking for 100,
inshallah. Brothers, Jannah is calling.
MashaAllah.
That's another
one.
That's 100 over there. That's how many so far? That's 3, 4. Another one. Jazakallah khair. That's 5. And that's another one, a bonus. 6. Jazakallah khair.
Well. Yeah. You've got 2 bonuses there.
Okay.
MashaAllah.
Jazakallah khair. One brother over there.
If the volunteers haven't managed to get to you and you still want to, or you're a bit shy to put your hand up, although as we always say, by putting your hand up, I'm Nasser as well. 2, mashallah. I'm Nasser.
Jazakallah khair.
Although we always say it's not about you showing off putting your hand up, it's the encouragement. Just imagine when you're putting your hand up and as a result of your hand going up, someone else gets triggered and puts up. You're getting your edge. And then the
one who follows them.
Absolutely.
The one you are supporting. So I think,
mashallah.
Jazakallah khair.
Another 100 here.
So I think,
you know,
we'll see how much we collected so far, and then I'll speak to Uncle Munir later on.
You know, good luck, Uncle Munir.
I can collect Uncle Munir. This is the challenge for you.
Alhamdulillah. I'm sure he won't let us down as well. Jazakumullah khair. But again, as I was saying, anybody who still wishes to donate, whether in secret, in public, please approach us. The office is mainly open from 10 o'clock all the way to throughout the Taraweeh. So anytime, just go there and inshallah we'll help you either pay by card, bank transfer, or cash. Jazakumullah khair.
And before you go, please, whatever you have in your pocket, just put it in the bucket. Jazakumullah khair. Anything, even £5, £10, whatever's in your pocket, put in the bucket. Jazakumullah khair. استقيموا اعتدلوا تراصوا. الله أكبر. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، الرحمن الرحيم، مالك يوم الدين، إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين،
اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين. ألف لام را كتاب أنزلناه إليك لتخرج الناس من الظلمات إلى النور بإذن ربهم إلى صراط العزيز الحميد. الله الذي له ما في السماوات وما في الأرض وويل للكافرين من عذاب شديد. الذين يستحبون الحياة الدنيا على الآخرة ويصدون عن سبيل الله ويبغونها عوجا أولئك في ضلال بعيد. وما أرسلنا من رسول إلا بلسان قومه ليبين لهم فيضل الله من يشاء ويهدي من يشاء وهو العزيز الحكيم. ولقد أرسلنا موسى بآياتنا أن أخرج قومك من الظلمات إلى النور وذكرهم بأيام الله إن في ذلك لآيات لكل صبار شكور.
الله سمع الله لمن حمده. الله أكبر. الله أكبر.
الله أكبر.
الله أكبر. بسم الله
الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين. ولقد أرسلنا موسى بآياتنا أن أخرج قومك من الظلمات إلى النور وذكرهم بأيام الله إن في ذلك لآيات لكل صبار شكور. وإذ قال موسى لقومه اذكروا نعمة الله عليكم إذ أنجاكم من آل فرعون يسومونكم سوء العذاب ويذبحون أبناءكم ويستحيون نساءكم وفي ذلكم بلاء من ربكم عظيم. وإذ تأذن ربكم لئن شكرتم لأزيدنكم ولئن كفرتم إن عذابي لشديد. وقال موسى إن تكفروا أنتم ومن في الأرض جميعا فإن الله لغني حميد. ألم يأتكم نبأ الذين من قبلكم قوم نوح وعاد وثمود والذين من بعدهم لا يعلمهم إلا الله جاءتهم رسلهم بالبينات فردوا أيديهم في أفواههم وقالوا إنا كفرنا بما أرسلتم به وإنا لفي شك مما تدعوننا إليه مريب قالت رسلهم أفي الله شك فاطر السماوات والأرض يدعوكم ليغفر لكم من ذنوبكم ويؤخركم إلى أجل مسمى قالوا إن أنتم إلا بشر مثلنا قالوا إن أنتم إلا بشر مثلنا تريدون أن تصدونا عما كان يعبد آباؤنا فأتونا بسلطان مبين
الله سمع الله لمن حمده الله أكبر الله أكبر
الله أكبر
الله أكبر السلام عليكم ورحمة الله السلام عليكم ورحمة الله
الله أكبر بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين قالت لهم رسلهم إن نحن إلا بشر مثلكم ولكن الله يمن على من يشاء من عباده وما كان لنا أن نأتيكم بسلطان إلا بإذن الله وعلى الله فليتوكل المؤمنون وما لنا ألا نتوكل على الله وقد هدانا سبلنا ولنصبرن على ما آذيتمونا وعلى الله فليتوكل المتوكلون وقال الذين كفروا لرسلهم لنخرجنكم من أرضنا أو لتعودن في ملتنا فأوحى إليهم ربهم لنهلكن الظالمين ولنسكننكم الأرض من بعد موتهم ذلك لمن خاف مقامي وخاف وعيد واستفتحوا وخاب كل جبار عنيد من ورائه جهنم ويسقى من ماء صديد يتجرعه ولا يكاد يسيغه ويأتيه الموت من كل مكان وما هو بميت ومن ورائه عذاب غليظ
الله أكبر سمع الله لمن حمده
الله أكبر
الله أكبر
الله أكبر
الله أكبر الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين مثل الذين كفروا بربهم أعمالهم كرماد اشتدت به الريح في يوم عاصف لا يقدرون مما كسبوا على شيء ذلك هو الضلال البعيد ألم تر أن الله خلق السماوات والأرض بالحق إن يشأ يذهبكم ويأتي بخلق جديد وما ذلك على الله بعزيز وبرزوا لله جميعا فقال الضعفاء للذين استكبروا إنا كنا لكم تبعا فهل أنتم مغنون عنا من عذاب الله من شيء قالوا لو هدانا الله لهديناكم سواء علينا أجزعنا أم صبرنا ما لنا من محيص وقال الشيطان لما قضي الأمر إن الله وعدكم وعد الحق ووعدتكم فأخلفتكم وما كان لي عليكم من سلطان إلا أن دعوتكم فاستجبتم لي فلا تلوموني ولوموا أنفسكم ما أنا بمصرخكم وما أنتم بمصرخي إني كفرت بما أشركتمون من قبل إن الظالمين لهم عذاب أليم وأدخل الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار خالدين فيها بإذن ربهم
تحيتهم فيها سلام. ألم تر كيف ضرب الله مثلا كلمة طيبة كشجرة طيبة أصلها ثابت وفرعها في السماء تؤتي أكلها كل حين بإذن ربها ويضرب الله الأمثال للناس لعلهم يتذكرون. ومثل كلمة خبيثة كشجرة خبيثة اجتثت من فوق الأرض ما لها من قرار.
الله أكبر.
سمع الله لمن حمده.
الله أكبر.
الله أكبر.
الله أكبر.
الله أكبر.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله.
Brothers, just to remind you about the zakah. So if you have zakah, the fatr zakah, ensure to give it. If you can give it out just now, it will help us distribute the money before Eid. So because the zakah need to reach the needy before Salatul Eid so that they can benefit from it. So please, if you have families and you want to give zakah on your behalf, your children and whoever you are responsible for, try and pay it as soon as possible. Do not leave it until the day of Eid. And some people, they do it, they leave it until after the Salah of Eid. And if you pay it after Salatul Eid, it becomes Sadaqah. It's no longer a Zakah. So this is the time where you can give the Zakah as early as possible. Also given us the opportunity and the chance to distribute the money in advance. Jazakumullah khair. Yeah, it's £5 per person. It's £5 per head. The zakah, £5 per head. Jazakumullahu khair. And the other thing is, subhanallah, we've been asking and requesting and kindly giving messages to the brothers to pack sensibly in a good manner. But subhanallah, it got to a point where the councillors were involved and the councillors put pressure on the police, and the police came here to start booking people. And subhanallah, when booking was involved, mashallah, people are now trying to park it the best they can. Despite we have been kindly requesting, asking again and again. The brother came the other day last night here telling people the police is booking people. Everyone just shooted out from the masjid, worrying if they get booked. And whereas us, we are using Allah's name, we are using the deen and the name of Islam and the name of the deen, we kindly ask, can you? Subhanallah. See the big difference is? And I think that's why I called, I'm sorry, that's where double standard comes. Is when a person trying to practice Islam but his behavior is something else. And it's very sad also, very sad, some of the Muslim sisters and brothers, they insulted the officers last night who were trying to do their job and book. They have given us many chances from the start of Ramadan. We had Muslims, sisters and brothers, they were insulting the officers. And this is an Islamically, subhanallah, in the front of the mosque, the officers who are doing the job, and they are saying things to the officers and trying to initiate maybe their anger, which a Muslim should not have behaved in that manner. We are here ambassadors, but instead we are putting the blame on ourselves and then we are pointing at ourselves. It's very sad to find some of the people, or one or two people, who will spoil, you know, everything for the rest of the good people who exist in the city and who exist here in the masjid. But it's not fair. There'll always be that person. But subhanallah, we are Muslims. We need to stick to our ethics. The sisters upstairs, how many times we have been trying to request from them, the sisters, even they, even the older ones, asking the younger ones to behave, to listen. But yet, where's the morals? Where's the akhlaq? Where's the adab of the masjid? We are Muslims by names, but where is some of us? But where is the real action of the Muslim? Subhanallah, let's be better than that. Brothers and sisters, jazakumullah khair. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless every one of us.
سووا واستقيموا ولا تختلفوا حاضر بين المناكب وسد الفرج رحم الله امرأ سوى نفسه اتموا صفوفكم الاول فالاول الله اكبر سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك تعالى بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين. ولو أننا نزلنا إليهم الملائكة وكلمهم الموتى وحشرنا عليهم كل شيء قبلا ما كانوا ليؤمنوا إلا أن يشاء الله ولكن أكثرهم يجهلون وكذلك جعلنا لكل نبي عدوا شياطين الإنس والجن يوحي بعضهم إلى بعض زخرف القول غرورا ولو شاء ربك ما فعلوه فذرهم وما يفترون ولتصغى إليه أفئدة الذين لا يؤمنون بالآخرة وليرضوه وليقترفوا ما هم مقترفون أفغير الله أبتغي حكما وهو الذي أنزل إليكم الكتاب مفصلا
والذين آتيناهم الكتاب يعلمون أنه منزل من ربك بالحق فلا تكونن من الممترين وتمت كلمة ربك صدقا وعدلا لا مبدل لكلماته وهو السميع العليم وإن تطع أكثر من في الأرض يضلوك عن سبيل الله إن يتبعون إلا الظن وإن هم إلا يخرصون إن ربك هو أعلم من يضل عن سبيله وهو أعلم بالمهتدين فكلوا مما ذكر اسم الله عليه إن كنتم بآياته مؤمنين الله سمع الله لمن حمده الله 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 بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين وما لكم ألا تأكلوا مما ذكر اسم الله عليه وقد فصل لكم ما حرم عليكم وقد فصل لكم ما حرم عليكم إلا ما اضطررتم إليه وإن كثيرا ليضلون بأهوائهم بغير علم إن ربك هو أعلم بالمعتدين وذروا ظاهر الإثم وباطنه إن الذين يكسبون الإثم سيجزون بما كانوا يقترفون ولا تأكلوا مما لم يذكر اسم الله عليه وإنه لفسق وإن الشياطين ليوحون إلى أوليائهم ليجادلوكم وإن أطعتموهم إنكم لمشركون أومن كان ميتا فأحييناه وجعلنا له نورا يمشي به في الناس كمن مثله في الظلمات ليس بخارج منها كذلك يجعل الله كذلك زين للكافرين ما كانوا يعملون وكذلك جعلنا في كل قرية أكابر مجرميها ليمكروا فيها وما يمكرون إلا بأنفسهم وما يشعرون وإذا جاءتهم آية قالوا لن نؤمن حتى نؤتى مثل ما أوتي رسل الله أعلم حيث يجعل رسالته سيصيب الذين أجرموا صغار عند الله وعذاب سيصيب الذين أجرموا صغار عند الله وعذاب شديد بما كانوا يمكرون الله
سمع الله لمن حمده الله 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 أكبر السلام عليكم ورحمة الله السلام عليكم ورحمة الله الله أكبر بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين فمن يرد الله أن يهديه يشرح صدره للإسلام ومن يرد أن يضله يجعل صدره ضيقا حرجا كأنما يصعد في السماء
كذلك يجعل الله الرجس على الذين لا يؤمنون. وهذا صراط ربك مستقيما قد فصلنا الآيات لقوم يذكرون. لهم دار السلام عند ربهم وهو وليهم بما كانوا يعملون. ويوم يحشرهم جميعا يا معشر الجن قد استكثرتم من الإنس وقال أولياؤهم من الإنس ربنا استمتع بعضنا ببعض وبلغنا أجلنا الذي أجلت لنا. قال النار مثواكم خالدين فيها إلا ما شاء الله إن ربك حكيم عليم. وكذلك نولي بعض الظالمين بعضا بما كانوا يكسبون. يا معشر الجن والإنس ألم يأتكم رسل منكم يقصون عليكم آياتي وينذرونكم لقاء يومكم هذا؟ قالوا شهدنا على أنفسنا وغرتهم الحياة الدنيا وشهدوا على أنفسهم أنهم كانوا كافرين. ذلك أن لم يكن ربك مهلك القرى بظلم وأهلها غافلون. الله
سمع الله لمن حمده. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله الله أكبر. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. آمين. ولكل درجات مما عملوا وما ربك بغافل عما يعملون. وربك الغني ذو الرحمة إن يشأ يذهبكم ويستخلف من بعدكم ما يشاء كما أنشأكم من ذرية قوم آخرين. إنما توعدون
تعدون لآت وما أنتم بمعجزين قل يا قوم اعملوا على مكانتكم إني عامل فسوف تعلمون من تكون له عاقبة الدار إنه لا يفلح الظالمون وجعلوا له مما وجعلوا لله مما ذرأ من الحرث والأنعام نصيبا فقالوا هذا لله بزعمهم وهذا لشركائنا فما كان لشركائهم فلا يصل إلى الله وما كان لله فهو يصل إلى شركائهم ساء ما يحكمون وكذلك زين لكثير من المشركين قتل أولادهم شركاؤهم ليردوهم وليلبسوا عليهم دينهم ولو شاء الله ما فعلوه فذرهم وما يفترون الله
يا الله لمن حمده الله 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 السلام عليكم ورحمة الله السلام عليكم ورحمة الله الله أكبر بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين. سبح اسم ربك الأعلى الذي خلق فسوى والذي قدر فهدى والذي أخرج المرعى فجعله غثاء أحوى سنقرئك فلا تنسى إلا ما شاء الله إنه يعلم الجهر وما يخفى ونيسرك لليسرى فذكر إن نفعت الذكرى سيذكر من يخشى ويتجنبها الأشقى الذي يصلى النار الكبرى ثم لا يموت فيها ولا يحيا قد أفلح من تزكى وذكر اسم ربه فصلى بل تؤثرون الحياة الدنيا والآخرة خير وأبقى إن هذا لفي الصحف الأولى صحف إبراهيم وموسى الله سمع الله لمن حمده الله 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 أكبر بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين قل يا أيها الكافرون لا أعبد ما تعبدون ولا أنتم عابدون ما ولا أنا عابد ما عبدتم ولا أنتم عابدون ما أعبد لكم دينكم ولي دين الله سمع الله لمن حمده الله 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 أكبر
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. الله أكبر. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، الرحمن الرحيم، مالك يوم الدين، إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين، اهدنا الصراط المستقيم، صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. آمين. قل هو الله أحد، الله الصمد، لم يلد ولم يولد، ولم يكن له كفوا أحد. الله. سمع الله لمن حمده. اللهم اهدنا فيمن هديت، وعافنا فيمن عافيت، وتولنا فيمن توليت، وبارك لنا فيما أعطيت، وقنا واصرف عنا شر ما قدرت وقضيت، فإنك تقضي بالحق ولا يقضى عليك، وإنه لا يعز من عاديت ولا يذل من وليت. تباركت ربنا وتعاليت، نستغفرك اللهم من جميع الذنوب والخطايا ونتوب إليك. اللهم يا واصل المنقطعين أوصلنا إليك. اللهم هب لنا علما نافعا وعملا صالحا يقربنا إليك. اللهم اقسم لنا من خشيتك ما تحول به بيننا وبين معصيتك، ومن طاعتك ما تبلغنا به جنتك، ومن اليقين ما تهون به علينا مصائب الدنيا، ومتعنا بأسماعنا وأبصارنا وقواتنا ما أحييتنا، واجعله الوارث منا، واجعل ثأرنا على من ظلمنا، وانصرنا على من عادانا، ولا تجعل مصيبتنا في ديننا، ولا تجعل الدنيا أكبر همنا، ولا مبلغ علمنا، ولا تسلط علينا بذنوبنا من لا يخافك فينا ولا يرحمنا. ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار. سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون، وسلام على المرسلين، والحمد لله رب العالمين. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله الله